New information about a couple in trouble after dead and rotting horse carcasses were found inside their barn. And now we are hearing that Sherry and Rick Brunzel, the couple who owns this barn, they were considered a security threat by the El Paso County Republican Party. They were banned from Republican headquarters in Colorado Springs for being confrontational. And